This is tinalak, a dyed abaca cloth woven by the Tibali indigenous peoples in the Philippine province of South Cotabato. Tinalak weaving is a significant part of Tibali life and culture. Fostering the cultural heritage of the Tibali and other indigenous peoples' communities is part of a broad reform program advanced by the Philippines Department of Education, or DepEd. The Asian Development Bank assisted with some of these reforms under the Senior High School Support Program. The program includes curriculum development, teacher training, and one of the world's largest tuition voucher schemes. The DepEd, through the Tibali Cebu Senior High School, piloted a culture-based curriculum that teaches indigenous youth to manage their community's resources and cultural heritage sustainably.
Ang ating mga kabataan ay parang nawawala sila doon sa kanilang foundation talaga. Parang may gap, no, doon sa kanilang identity, no, bilang isang kabataang Tibali at bilang miyembro ng aming pamayanan. Kaya ang eskwelahan na ito ay naging paraan upang i-address itong gap na ito.
The school offers courses in ecotourism and livelihood management where culture bearers and elders teach students tinalak weaving, brass casting, embroidery, and wood carving.
May mga estudyante na habang nag-aaral, nagbi-business kasi may alam na silang mga skills. May marunong na sila mag-loom weaving, may mga product na sila. Yung prime talaga na goal ng school ay magne-negosyo ang estudyante.
The school's program has attracted out-of-school youth, including young mothers, to return to school.
Sabi ng asawa ko, hindi ka ba mahiya? Sabi niya, may anak ka na. Sabi ko, hindi naman hadlang kung may anak ako. Sabi ko, gusto ko talaga makatapos sa grade 12. Tapos, pagtapos na sa grade 12, sabi ko, maka-enroll naman ako sa college. Gusto ko talaga makatapos para may ipagmamalaki ako.
Tibali Cebu's pioneering program was guided by indigenous elders in consultation with community stakeholders and the local government. Ateneo de Davao University also helped develop the curriculum and teacher training in a prime example of a successful public-private partnership in education. After 8 years of experience in the Tibali Cebu Senior High School, the DepEd will implement the program in other indigenous people schools.
This kind of education must be a tool, no, of each IP communities, no, for their self-determination. It's our right. Karapatan to ng katutubong pamayanan.